Go.
Welcome to OBC News. Dun, 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 dun. Today your broadcasters are...
Me, Kennedy Galea.
And me, Addison Garcia.
What's up, Boat Trick? Welcome back.
Let's say the Martian Strong Chant. Give me an S.
For self-control.
Give me a T.
For teamwork.
Give me an R.
For respect.
Give me an O.
For ownership.
Give me an N.
For never give up.
And give me a G.
It's for gratitude.
Here's the exciting news for Oak Tree.
Today is October 17th, the 35th day of school. It is National Pasta Day.
Fun fact, the oldest evidence of pasta is from 4,000 years ago in northwest China, where rice spaghetti was served. The word pasta comes from the Italian word for paste, which refers to the dough made from flour, water, or eggs.
Joke of the day, where did the spaghetti go to dance?
A meatball.
Today's weather, the high is 60 degrees today, partly sunny.
We have exactly 10 hours and 58 minutes of sunlight today.
Teachers, it is a full moon.
We need for recess an attitude of gratitude and a coat. It is chilly today.
Lunch today, mac and cheese or a corn dog?
Happy birthdays. Happy birthday to Kendall Harrison and Edwin Lowe.
Celebrity birthdays. Eminem, Detroit rapper, Ziggy
Marley.
Reggae singer, and Alan Jackson, country singer.
Michigan versus Michigan State food drive starts Monday. The grade level gets an electronics day. Go Blue!
Congrats to the lunchroom leaders. Keep the lunchroom clean and you could win.
Popcorn money today. Please send your money in order forms to Miss Alfred.
Book fair this week.
Student Council is today.
Here's our special guest with the trivia for today.
Wonder Woman Wednesday. This Wonder Woman changed the way we see women in soccer. She is a two-time Olympic and two-time
FIFA
champion. She played forward for the national U.S. soccer team for 1987 to 2004. Her last name sounds like a type of sandwich you might eat. Answer, Mia Hamm. These answers are wrong.
There was no right answers.
Seriously.
Everybody put Rosa Park.
Rosa Park?
Yeah, they just put Rosa Park.
Rosa Park. And like Messi or something.
What?
Who is this kiddo?
I don't know. No idea.
Put your first and last name with your teacher, please. Good luck.
This is day 35. Only 145 more days to go. Happy fall, y'all. Let's go. Let's make it a great day. Be Martian strong today. Join us tomorrow for another Ribby edition of Oak Tree News.
Very good.